Okay, so we got the puller in position. Don't know if you can see. There it is. So just square it up and wind down that nut. It should come out. It took about, I'd say, an hour to make that puller. It's worth it. Okay.